I'm Phyllis Rodin. These are pictures that were given to me when I went to Hiroshima and worked on past trauma experiences that the victims had as a result of the bombing that had taken place 22 years previous to my visit.